at his manager, Fran Reardon, for the sign, but he also actually turned and looked behind him. Here's a swing and a high fly ball to right field. This is well struck off Schrock's bat. That is high and deep into the corner it goes, and that ball's going to get out of here. It's gone, sidewalk souvenir. Max Schrock, 4-for-4 with a two-run home run. Max Schrock is a triple away from the cycle in this game, and he turned on that and drove it out of here to right field.